Welcome back to Elden Ring. We're still in Slea Crystal Tunnel. I'm gonna give it a couple more attempts. But I don't really need the somber smithing stone bell bearing 1 and 2 because I have 1 somber smithing stone 1. Not smithing stone. Yeah, somber smithing. I have 1. Level 1. That's all I need to upgrade 1 more weapon. I'll probably beat the Sword of Night and Flame. It turns out I do need another Solomon's Griffin Stone 1, then I'll figure where to get one, but I don't know if I can beat this guy. This boss. Okay, so, having failed twice. Alright, I'm going to redo my stuff a bit. So, thinking, should I redo my spellcasting time? I don't know. I don't think that I have too much of a problem with that. I'm not casting huge spells. Not using that much. That, no. Headshots. All sound. It doesn't really make a sense. This, up here somewhere, there's the plus. That gives me 200 more hit points. That could be helpful. Ah, just realized I can't redo my physic because I'm not under fire and I don't feel like fighting my way out of the cave again. Oh well. Oh, I have my physic right now anyway. Dexterity? And a bubble tear, this definitely negates one damage received. Okay, well, whether I beat this or not, I think I'm going to go find the Erdtree and Lyurnia that gives a tier for damage reduction. If it's on Lyurnia, I think it's on Lyurnia. I'll look for it. There's also a talisman that boosts damage reduction, which I think is somewhere in the Altus Plateau. There is one in Caelid, but you've got to drop down a whole bunch of ledges and not drop too far, and it's a headache from what I tried it. I just didn't videotape it because I failed too much. Using a videotape like this is the 1980s. Anyway, one more try, shall we? This time I think I will try the try the jellyfish. If I can get this guy stunned and poisoned and use my rocks to try to get even more stunning, because I almost killed him last time. Well, let's get going. almost won that time. And if I had messed up the critical, I probably would have. So I'm going to pause it for a moment while I make my way back over there, and we'll try this one more time. Although I just lost 12,000, but that's okay. Okay, well, I guess that was worth the trouble. I think I got some of the runes back that I accidentally lost. I definitely got the critical. Oh, that was nice. Alright, well now I have this. Let's go back to the round table hold and turn it in, and I'm thinking bell bearings gave you an infinite of whatever. If not, then, well. Anyway, so the next one I need is in the Altus Tunnel. After that, they're on corpses and in chests. It's like, why are the lowest level ones you have to fight enemies for? Anyway, back to Roundtable Hold we go. If I can get all of the ones that gave me the smithing stones. Wow. There are also bell bearings for the glove warts that I need. I don't think I have. What do I have? Glove wart was. Wrong button. Inventory. Glove warts. I've got. Okay, well, apparently, there's a difference between the Altus Tunnel and the Old Altus Tunnel. The Altus Tunnel is where I was trying to get to. That has the Somberstone 3 and 4 Bell Bearing in it. So, let's look that up real quick. Altus Tunnel. Yourself in the minor earth tree, which I haven't got to yet. Zoom in. Oh, it's by the Saint and Hero's grave in the Stormcrow Church. Woodfolk ruins and the Rite of Blood ruins. And yeah, I'm there. far away. I wonder what the maximum is on. Yes, I know. How many are there in total is what I'm trying to find out. Is there a max? There are 4 in Limgrave. There are 3 in Lyurnia. 2 So, I guess I can plus 11? I mean, because I found every other one except for the 2 Altus Plateau. Anyway, we'll figure that out tomorrow time. Right now, I've got, let's see here, how much time do I have left? La 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 la. Okay. Looks like I've got 15 minutes left. So, what am I going to do with that? How about we go back out and we attempt to take out the Earth Tree in Lyurnia, because there's a physic mixing crystal there that will further enhance my wonderful magical damage to make me even more cooler than I already am. I can take off the magic damage absorption thing that I've been having on there. Do I have one there? Raise my talisman. I'm getting too confused. There's not a tier for absorbing physical damage. Anyway, so let's go there and see if I can successfully beat that thing.
steps have got to be like.
Okay, well, I'll head over there and mark that before I start the next video, and then we will go to take on the herd tree. If I get my wolves out or something to distract the guy, I think I'll be alright. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell is there for future videos. And YouTube will suggest a video from the past I think you might enjoy. Thanks again. Bye-bye.